Yeah, I got the devil in my ear, he must own me. All these temptations feel like he about to control me. I'm trying to get away, I'm trying to live a better life. I'm trying to walk about the dark and step into the light. And I know that it's so easy to feel like you're drowning. When you got the weight of the world times a thousand, it's gonna crush you, it feels like it's just inevitable. And it's impossible to keep your fucking head up, I know. I've been through the shit that nobody wants to talk about. And when you do, there's nobody around to hear you out. So all you do is just hide and you try to numb the pain. And pray to God that you don't have to go through this again. Cause all you got is this alcohol for your medicine. But it's all side effects, there really is no benefits. Try to be a better man, trying to find a better friend. But nobody seems to understand your circumstance. My heart is broken, it's open, and now I'm choking. I'm hoping that I can finally find a way to heal and cope with all these emotions. I'm tired of feeling hopeless and going through all the motions. Feels like drowning in the ocean. My hands are tied behind my back and I can't do a thing. I got the suicidal thoughts running through my brain. I try to push them out my mind, but all they do is stay. I try to run from them, but I can't seem to get away. My heart is broken, it's open, and now I'm choking. I'm hoping that I can finally find a way to heal and cope with all these emotions. I'm tired of feeling hopeless and going through all the motions. Feels like drowning in the ocean. My hands are tied behind my back and I can't do a thing. I got these suicidal thoughts running through my brain. I try to push them out my mind, but all I do is stay. I try to run from them, but I can't seem to get away. And when you're feeling down, nobody wants to be around. Until you're on a t-shirt and 6 feet in the ground. I've seen it firsthand, I've seen what it can do to you. And that's the same reason why I'm in the studio. I'm writing all of these verses for everyone that's been hurting. I pray to God that it's working. Tired of seeing these verses. I'm trying to tell you that those people that weren't really there will show up at your funeral and swear to God they cared. And then the love of your body into the ground. And nobody will remember that you were even around. I'm just trying to tell you what happens in real life. Is everybody you didn't know becomes real tight. And then they'll tell everybody that they were there for you. But they weren't really there until the death of you. My heart is broken, it's open, and now I'm choking. I'm hoping that I can finally find a way to heal and cope with all these emotions. I'm tired of feeling hopeless and going through all the motions. Feels like drowning in the ocean. My hands are tied behind my back and I can't do a thing. I got these suicidal thoughts running through my brain. I try to push them out my mind, but all they do is stay. I try to run from them, but I can't seem to get away. My heart is broken, it's open, and now I'm choking. I'm hoping that I can finally find a way to heal and cope with all these emotions. I'm tired of feeling hopeless and going through all the motions. Feels like drowning in the ocean. Behind my back and I can do a thing. I got these suicidal thoughts running through my brain. I try to push them out my mind, but all they do is stay. I try to run from them, but I can't seem to get away. Then the girl that said that she was your ride or die leaves you for another dude that's on the sideline. Then you look up at the sky and you ask God why, but you don't get no reply. With the fire in your eye and the devil on your side, and he's talking in your ear. He says that you'll be good if you just chug another beer, so you don't stop for a second to even think about it. No one listens anyway, so you just drink about it. Trust me, man, I've been through this shit firsthand. I do it every single night, y'all don't understand. I got these demons in my mind, I'm trying to leave them all behind, but I can't seem to shake them off. These shackles won't seem to come off. They really don't care what you want, they wanna see you on top. I promise that they won't give up until your heart stops. My heart is broken, it's open, and now I'm choking. I'm hoping that I can finally find a way to heal and cope with all these emotions. I'm tired of feeling hopeless and going through all the motions. Feels like drowning in the ocean. My hands are tied behind my back and I can't do a thing. I got these suicidal thoughts running through my brain. I try to push them out my mind, but all they do is stay. I try to run from them, but I can't seem to get away. My heart is broken, it's open, and now I'm choking. I'm hoping that I can finally find a way to heal and cope with all these emotions. I'm tired of feeling hopeless and going through all the motions. Feels like drowning in the ocean. My hands are tied behind my back and I can't do a thing. I got these suicidal thoughts running through my brain. I try to push them out my mind, but all they do is stay. I try to run from them, but I can't seem to get away.